The second presentation I'm going to be talking about will be talking more about what the speaker used to grab the audience's attention. How he grabbed my attention was he started off and asked a question in the beginning, which was a very, interesting question, because I think about it all the time. I just never have had the option to voice my opinion on it. This presentation was more based on listening, understanding the high quality format, music formats to the lowest. And the speaker played music from a variety of platforms, such as Spotify, iTunes, Pandora, and he wanted everyone to understand and listen to the qualities of it. I think iTunes had the best, I want to say. Don't quote me on that. The point of the presentation was to allow everyone to understand that there is no high demand in high quality music because no one's voicing their opinion on it. So there's no demand for it. So it's non-existent.